Welcome back to American Idol. If you want any of the music from our finalists tonight, download it on iTunes. Now, Lee Dewyze didn't always have rock star aspirations. Watch.
Lee was a very energetic child, very curious child. We actually thought he was going to be a professional baseball player at one time.
We did.
I wasn't like the super sports fanatic. I mean, I just liked baseball, so I played.
He liked playing shortstop. That was his deal, and he was good at it.
I like sports, whatever, but every kid wants to be a rock star. Every kid wants to be a musician. It's just one of those things that you dream about, you know? When I picked up the guitar for the first time, I was like, wow, I love doing this. And it was like a feeling I never had before.
In my opinion, that's when he became an artist, because that's when he started writing songs.
Yes.
You know, actually writing stuff that we still have today.
Tonight, he's singing his song from Inspirational Week. Here is the boxer, Lee Dewyze. Let's go.
I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told, and I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters, where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. A boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every gun that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.
Yo, Lee. All right, yo, listen. A great way to start it off, dude. A great way to start off this night. I think this night is going to come down to the duel to the finish. I'm not sure it was like a really energetic, kind of exciting kind of thing, but it was a nice song. You sounded nice doing it. But come on, man, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Get some more energy going.
Lee. Boo. Lee, I couldn't be prouder if I birthed you myself. I actually think you did that better than you did the first time, and I thought you did pretty good the first time.
I agree with Randy a little. You gotta punch harder. I wanna see you come even more. But a meaningful song, something that tells your story. So for that, it was very believable, and I love that you were connected to it.
John?
Yeah, I've got to be honest with you, Lee. You know, this is the big one, right? So I would expect actually a lot more passion, excitement. That was a kiss on the cheek when I want a kiss on the lips. Not from you, but you know what I'm saying? It's got to be a bit more than that.
Oh, it's going to get candid this week, friends, on Idol. All right, so take the note. Three numbers for Lee tonight. Dial 1-866-IDOL-01 or 03 or 05. It's 1-866-436-5701 or 03 or 05. You don't have to call all three. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5701 from your wireless phone. You all right?
Yeah, no, I'm good, man.
Back in charge?
Yeah.
All right? Get comfortable up here, buddy. Now let's head down memory lane with Crystal.